I'm talking with the world. Please, please, look at our country. These are the real people. All of us love hijab. We don't need other countries or other people to decide for us. We were living together very, very kindly. Today, the subject is not the hijab. The subject is our security. And we don't let other countries to get this out of us. Some days ago, ISIS let itself to come to our country and kill some people. But this is not the end of their story. We write the end of their story, as usual.
We write the end of their story, as usual.